What's happening, my people? So it's your boy Chance Jolovic, aka Smooth, back with another video, man. This is late Thursday night, so get on my music album review tip. This ain't really an album, it's an EP. But this is Kai's Fortunate. So if you don't know Kai's, little introduction into him, a Dreamville artist, Dreamville, that is J. Cole's label and stuff. So I think he's from the West Coast and everything. This project is 7 songs, 18 minutes. So let's get into it, man. Let's talk about it. The track list that is online right now, it is in a crazy order. I'm telling you the songs the way that he has it listed. I listen to them in a different order, but I'm telling you the songs the way they are supposed to be listed. Because I think he's supposed to change them. Because the way they dropped online, for some reason, they dropped out of order. But anyways, so track one, Cry. See some crazy shit in his life, man. From his family, up in his hood, he's seen gang shit, police violence and stuff like that. And through all this, they tell you that it's not okay to cry. So that's when he starts off the album talking about, man. It's a big vent session, man. He's talking about some very deep things on his album and stuff. Number two, Higher Power. I gotta be here for a reason, man. Gotta be something above me. My favorite part of this is the bridge at the end. Like the last, like, few bars of the song. I love how the way he went into that bridge and how the song faded out. That's my favorite part of the song. Number three, Addicted. Old school, got a boom bap type feel to it. We all have some kind of addictions, man. Whether it's sex, drugs, your phone, toxic relationships. We all got something. Everybody got some addictions. Number four, Control Problems, featuring YG. The only guest appearance on the project is YG. Most niggas have control problems, man. They don't know how to control themselves. They do all kind of messed up ish. Like in YG, and Kai's is kind of talking about like having a little bit more control. Like, I know y'all got control problems and y'all going through a lot. So I'm going to let you make it right now. I'm going to let you make it since you got control problems. I'm going to show that I have a little bit more control. I'm going to let God handle you. So I ain't going to do you nothing right now. I'm going to let God handle you. So, because of your control problems. Number five, So Am I. Love the way he attacked this beat, man. Real melodic. It gives me like a Kid Cudi vibes. Like just the way he like stressed his syllables or whatever toward at the end of his bars. Like, I don't know, just give me Cudi vibes. Number six, Juice Bars. His flow stupid on here, but the beat is real redundant. The beat is real lazy. The content isn't saying too much. Basically, like, Juice Bars is kind of like a word flip or whatever. He's saying he got the juice because of his bars. So, damn, kind of cheesy. Number seven, Fortunate. Thank God, brother alive, because been through so much in his life. So that's pretty much what he's talking about on this project, man. My favorite songs on here, pretty much all the songs. The only songs I really don't like, pretty much, is number four, Control Problems, and number six, Juice Bars. So all the other songs are songs that I enjoy, man. But overall, man, this is a slow is not the word I'm looking for, a short EP. So it's cool. Am I gonna be jamming this? It's good. It's good. Like, you could put this in a playlist or something. But like, it's for I don't know. It's like I'm just not like super big on Kai's music and stuff. And I like this, but it's just like, I don't know. It's Dreamville. You have a big shadow cast from J. Cole, man. The only one that I really jam from Dreamville is Loot. Like, as far as the rapping tip, Ari Lennox. Like, I love Ari Lennox. But like the rap tip, like Boz and Kai's, they don't really do it for me too much. Like, I used to really like Omen, but I don't really know if Omen's still added or whatnot. But anyways, man, I don't want to hate on the brother. It is a good project, man, but I just don't know if it's going to be something I'm going to go back to. But I would give this a 7. I give it a 7 out of 10, man. But check it out, man. If you a Kai's fan, if you like Dreamville, man, you just want to hear some bars, man. You want to hear something real quick. People haven't really been dropping too much. They got a few projects. This might be the only one I do tonight, man. I might do a Khalid Boosie dropped the Mississippi mixtape. We'll see if I do that or not. But stay tuned, man. I just wanted to drop something tonight because I haven't dropped a video in a few days, so I had to drop something. But like, comment, subscribe, and be a great, some most hated, man. Much love to y'all. Peace.